So here's my next question. What if the seller or the buyer, one of the parties, are not on island? Is it, I mean, can we still close in 45, 60 days? I mean, that's my question.
Well, the key to that, keeping that timeline, is letting us know in advance as a title company. If you know you're going to be out of town, or you know as the agent, or the, anyone who's involved in the transaction, hey, this person is going to be out of town, we can accommodate that in most cases. If you're going to be out of the country, I suggest a special power of attorney and designating someone to sign for you, or signing the documents before you leave, because getting an appointment at a consulate or finding an apostille can be sometimes
very difficult. Very challenging.
Yes.
Well, the reason I asked is because I had a very unique situation where the wife, these are buyers, right? The wife is in Japan, but then that's okay because the base there has
the notary.
The notary. But the husband was underway, and it was so stressful to get them both signed because they're both buyers, but they're in two separate places. She actually had a nervous breakdown because it was just so stressful trying to get everything in time.
Yes.
So that's why I'm asking, like, as long as we tell, well, it's really a lot of people. There's a lot of moving parts here. There's your agents, there's the lenders, and then, of course, there's the escrow company that we all need to work together
Yes.
to meet the deadlines.